Sometimes you can have some flash disk, SSD or hard drive with precious data and you are afraid you will lose it or it will damage itself. There's nothing easier than to create a disk image of this disk so you can then restore it to any amount of flash disks, SSDs, hard drives, simply replicate it anytime you want. And that's exactly what this video is about. I will show you how to create a disk image from any disk and how to restore disk image to any disk in macOS for free using just the native utility inside any macOS system. So stay tuned. Hi, I'm Teresa from morgonau.cloud and I simply help people with their computers. I help them to build a perfect workstation for their needs. I offer personal individual support on my Patreon, link is in this video description. If you are new here, then please click that subscribe button and hit the bell next to it so you won't miss any of my future videos or giveaways. I will show you now an example on my bootable USB flash disk with macOS installer. Open Disk Utility. In the left column, click on the partition of the disk you want to create image from, and in menu select option Image From and the name of your disk. I will rename it so I know better what is inside of this image. And click on Save. Now, based on the size and speed of your disk, it can take few minutes or few hours, so wait until it's completed. I will speed it up for you now. Done! On my desktop I have now disk image which contains everything as my original USB flash disk. Now I can restore it to any other disk, so I will restore it to different flash disk. So again, open Disk Utility. First, I will format my USB stick so it has the correct file system and partition scheme. Let's call it simply Installer. Format macOS Extended Journaled and scheme should be GUID. Click on Erase. Now in the menu choose Scan Image for Restore. Locate your disk image and click on Scan. Now select your partition of the disk you want to restore the image to. On top click on Restore, click on Image and select the image file. Now just click on Restore. Again, it depends on the speed and size of your disk, how long does it take. Done! Now I have identical bootable copy of my original USB stick. As I said, you can use this method to clone any disk, any SSD, any hard drive to any another disk, or you can use the disk image just for the backup purposes and store it, for example, on server. So, I hope I gave you again some new inspiration. If so, please click on the like button below. Click also the share button so more people can benefit from it. Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell next to it so you won't miss any of my future videos. And if you would need some help with your computer, you can always get my personal individual support on my Patreon or Subscribestar. Links are now in this video description. You can also reach me at my Facebook, Twitter, Reddit or my website. Morgonaut is always here to help. So, that's all for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time, my computer friends.